welcome to one of my classes. Today I am going to take your SSC class. Yesterday we had discussed about the climate and about the weather. What are the factors that influence the climate? We are discussing about it. That is chapter 4, climatic change. The important factors which influence the climate are 5. Number 1, latitude or distance from the equator. Number 2, altitude. Number 3, humidity. Number 4, distance from the sea level. And last one is the polarization. Now we are discussing the first point, that is latitude or distance from the equator. The places which receive the direct rays of the sun, there is too much hot. The middle part of the earth which is related to equator. This area receives the most sunlight and so it is the hot. According to this, the climatic zone is divided into 3 parts. On the earth, the climatic zone divided into 3 parts. Number 1, torrid zone. Number 2, temperate zone. And number 3, film. Now this part, the middle of the part where the sun rays are falling direct. So this is the hottest part. And the other part, when we go to the north and when we go to the south, the rays of the sun falling slightly. Somewhere it is in lightly slanting and somewhere it is fully slanting. Now we are discussing the climatic zone, torrid zone. You just come on this figure, torrid zone. Here torrid zone, I have made the figure of torrid zone near equator, which I have discussed you here also. 23 degree north and 23 degree south. That is Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. The area included in torrid zone because here the sun rays are direct, so it is called the hot zone also. Torrid zone is known as the hot zone. The area covered is Tropic of Cancer. This area has called torrid zone. In this area, day and night are involved, and that is the hottest throughout the year. Number 2, temperate zone. Temperate zone 3.5 degree to 66.5 degree north. That is from Tropic of Cancer to Arctic Circle. Is it clear to you? Tropic of Cancer, Tropic of Cancer to Arctic Circle. There is 66.5 degree north. It is area between Tropic of Cancer and Arctic Circle north, and same way Tropic of Capricorn and Antarctic Circle South. This area is known as North Temperate Zone and South Temperate Zone. The upper portion is known as North Temperate Zone and the down portion is known as South Temperate Zone. You must remember the area from here to here is Temperate Zone and from here to here is Hot Zone. Is it clear? 23.5 degree south, 66.5 degree south is South Temperature, and 23.5 degree north to 66.5 degree north is known as North Temperate Zone. Now you understand about the torrid zone and temperate zone. In this area, the rays of the sun fall slightly slanting, not fully slanting, slightly slanting. So the temperature here decreases in comparison with the torrid zone. But so the climate of these two places are less hot than the torrid zone. Now the third one is film zone. You know the meaning of this? Where we found everything cold. So the third one is film zone, which is start from 66.5 degree north to 90 degree north. That is called north. Same way 62.5 degree south to 90 degree south. It means Arctic Circle to North Pole and Antarctic Circle to South Pole. These two areas are known as fringe zone because the rays of the sun fall here fully slantingly. यहाँ पर सूर्य की किरणें एकदम तिरछे ढंग से पहुंचती हैं, so they are covered with snow throughout the year. These two zones, fringe zone covered few of the annual leaves, you know, no crop grown there. So this is known as spring, north spring zone and south spring zone. Now I want to clear to you here 6 months day and 6 months night are there.